Let me also join the welcome to Dr. Kithivi to this event. As Sanjay pointed out, this is an extremely opportune moment. And let me, without meaning to play the devil's advocate, it is an opportune moment in a sense, but is it the best moment to bring back the development agenda on the discourse of the Global Economic Forum, particularly when there is increasing protectionism and among the West, you have Trump as a symbol who's out to change many things, and including challenge the new economic order. Brexit, for example, the kind of issues which are emerging in Europe, for example. All these things, I mean, it's a very difficult and a very momentous kind of happenings which have been, which in my opinion, would only continue to create more and more new things. And as I was telling Dr. Kithivi, I think the greatest certainty that we know now is the uncertainty in the world. I mean, in that, and I would also like to, endorse Sanjay's remarks that UNCTAD does have a very important and a proactive role along with the other UN organizations in order to ensure that development continues to happen and doesn't sort of fail in relate this. With that, may I request Dr. Kithivi to please address the audience.